वेट
वेट वेट वेट
पोस्टर पे करते हैं
पोस्टर पे
मैम पोस्टर पे
कम कम यहाँ पे
वेट मैम
वेट वेट वेट
this evening, celebrate the journey of this amazing, amazing singer who started like a decade ago, and she's given us some of the bestest super duper hits, the chart busters of the Indian film industry, ladies and gentlemen. She started when she was a kid, TV dekh dekh ke aur, you know, un gaano ko saath mein ga ga ke, apne papa ka seena fakr se ekdam aur chauda karti thi. And now, today, she is this singer who everybody loves, and not just in India, बल्कि ग्लोबली शी इज अ ह्यूज नेम. लेट मी टेल यू, पिछले डेढ़ महीने में शी लॉन्च्ड 4 सुपर डुपर हिट्स, और इसके लिए जोरदार तालियां. कम ऑन लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, मेक सम नॉइज. या कैन वी मेक सम नॉइज? एज आई सेड, वी आर हियर टू सेलिब्रेट दिस इवनिंग, एंजॉय द इवनिंग विद द वन द ओनली तुलसी कुमार. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, जोरदार तालियां. यू नो She's been ruling YouTube, she's been ruling the world, as I said, and 300 million plus views she's got apne gaano pe, aur pichle ek mahine se she is the top number one artist on YouTube. Is baat ke liye bhi zordar taaliya, come on. And now before I invite her on stage, and you know, we talk about her achievements, we talk about her record breaking spree and so on, we'll take a look at this AV on the big screen, aur unki journey ko thoda sa dekh lete, and then we'll invite Tulsi Kumar on stage. So all eyes on the big screen, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, make some noise. Yeah, as I said, we are here to celebrate.
Iska ye gana bhi aapne gaya hai kya? Ye bhi aapki awaaz hai kya? Soulful ho, peppy ho, groovy ho, anything and everything. She makes it look so easy. She makes it just amazing with her voice. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome the one, the only Tulsi Kumar. So good to see you, and congratulations on this another, you know, record breaking feat. Ji, all right, before we ask you to sing, because everybody is waiting for this, you know, as I told them that
firstly,
it's a celebration.
Firstly, I want to thank everyone who's here today.
Yeah.
Thank you for your constant support, and thank you to each one of you sitting here, because I don't think ye songs itne successful ho pate if I didn't have your support. So let's hear it up for all of you. Thank you.
Whoa.
And I have Raj, Vivin and Shivam over there.
All right. So first things first, you know, what's wrong with you? Like, itni versatility kaise? What do you do? Yeah. As I was just telling them that every time I meet you, I always ask you, ye bhi aapne gaya hai, is awaaz mein bhi, us awaaz mein bhi. How do you manage all that?
You know, I'm just trying to test my own vocal skills. Mm-hmm. And I'm not competing with anyone, but I'm competing with myself. I think every song and I feel if actors and actresses can actually, you know, get into any character and kind of do something very different, why not singers? I mean,
wow.
We should also get into different skins of characters and then kind of render the songs. So.
And you've been doing it, you know, for the last decade, and so coolly.
Yeah, you know, a lot of people always think, उन्हें लगता है, you know, काफी time ऐसे लगता है कि okay, maybe Tulsi has just started, but it's been over a decade.
Yeah.
And I've done songs, I've taken it on my own pace. I've gone slow, but yes, steady. And this last 1 month has been spectacular for
and
me.
And what's the reason for that? मतलब क्यों इतना आगे नहीं आए? Because we've never seen you saying कि भाई ये मैंने गाया है, मैंने ऐसा किया, मैंने that. My thing is not there, yeah.
I personally believe let the work do the talking, yeah. And you know, rather than, but this time I was like, you know, I should come in front and talk to all my friends here, who've always supported me, because as I said, the last 1 month has been amazing. The kind of songs, and I'd like to mention the entire team of the songs, you know, whether it's Saki, Tera Ban Jaunga, Sheher Ki Ladki, Enni Soni, to be precise, it's Guru Randhawa, Tanish Bagchi, Akhil Sachdeva, and Tanish Bagchi again. So yeah, you know, I'm really happy that I've gotten the opportunity to work with such great musicians, music composers, and yeah, I'm just trying to work on myself and kind of just giving everybody good music.
Okay, this question, you know, everybody wants to know the answer for this. Which one's your favorite track from this? The easiest question.
I can't choose. Can you all choose for me?
Achha,
which one's your favorite?
Tell us. Sabhi hai. Ekdam sahi jawab yahan se. Achha, oh Saki Saki ke liye, how many of you are going to make noise? Yeah? Oh Saki Saki. Tera Ban Jaunga. Sheher Ki Ladki. And of course, Enni Soni. Breaking all the records. Yeah, it's like trending number
yeah,
one.
Yeah, I think Enni Soni just released 2 days back. It's a beautiful, beautiful track from Sahu. And yeah, it's trending on number one on YouTube. And I've done the Telugu version also.
Yeah.
And mujhe personally, Telugu itti pasand hai ki mujhe yaad ho gaye lyrics. And I will be singing a few lines for
superb. All
of you today.
So we are dying to listen to that. Ab main yahan se nikal leta hun, and the stage is all yours. So ladies and gentlemen, come and make some noise for Tulsi Kumar. It's time for a dhamakedar performance. Ho jai. Come on, yeah, make some noise. Bola. Matlab thoda sa to. Achha kar sakte. We can do better than this, yeah.
Okay, let's do this. But I want each one of you to sing along with me. Kyunki yahi charo gaane main aapke liye perform karne wali hu, and I want each one of you to, let's say, but I do a lot of like animated characters and I do the voices.
So a lot of people have approached her ki bhaiya humko voice over karna hai, ye karna hai. She's like, dude, I'm gonna do everything. Yeah, I do it on my own, so I don't need anybody. Apart from that, you know, T-Series Stage Works ki agar baat kare, ya wo jo Film Institute hai sir ke naam pe, Gulshan ji ke naam pe, please tell us something about that also.
You know, the whole idea of my life is to carry my father's legacy forward, and even if it was music, I was always passionate about music, and my father was also very passionate about music, and he was very happy when he heard me sing at a very young age. He knew that Tulsi has a voice which needs to be trained, so I started learning at a very young age. And when it comes to the institute that you're talking about, that institute actually brings forward talent. It kind of hones people in their talents, and we kind of have various courses in the fields of singing, acting, dance. And just like my father, you know, he would just bring talent in the front. And I think this institute is doing something on those lines. We didn't have an institute back then, so this is an extension of my father, Shri Gulshan Kumar Ji's dream.
Of course, you know, promoting young talent, unhone bhi kiya aur aap bhi badi khoobsurti se kar rahe ho. So
thank you. And I think these talented people who are learning the skills in our academy and the institute can, in turn, we can give back to the industry with that.
Yes, yes. There's another thing I want you to tell us. Ki jab aap bahut chote the, tabhi aapne Suresh Vadkar sahab ki jo academy hai, wahan register kar liya tha, enroll kar liya tha. Bachpan mein maine suna hai, TV dekhte hue, you used to sing a lot of these songs. Kaun sa tha ek gana you have to sing, yaar, wo bachpan wala, please.
Actually, when I was growing up, Aashiqui was the music that Papa would bring back home. And this one particular track that I absolutely love. Saansu ki zarurat hai jaise, saansu ki zarurat hai jaise, zindagi ke liye bas ek sanam chahiye, aashiqui ke liye.
Jawab aaye, ruko ek minute. यहाँ ये दो जो महारथी बैठे हैं ना, ये जवाब बनता है यार. कम ऑन. हाँ, आशिकी,
कम ऑन, 1 2 3 स्टार्ट.
क्या ब्यूटीफुल.
अबे तारीफ करने को थोड़ी मेरे भाई. समीर, दिस इज नॉट डन ब्रो, सो यू हैव टू सिंग. जो नहीं नहीं, आशिकी का जवाब तो देना पड़ेगा. यू हैव टू सिंग.
समीर गा. समीर तो
फुटेज नहीं खाने का.
क्या मैं मैम के सामने,
आई विल डू वन लाइन, यू कैन डू द अदर. कम ऑन, लेट्स डू.
जरूरत है कैसे सबको है. यस, वी हैव अनदर माइक फॉर यू. कम ऑन.
सांसों की जरूरत है जैसे, बस एक सनम चाहिए,
आशिकी के लिए.
तालियां फॉर दिस जेंटलमैन ओवर हियर, जोरदार तालियां. ये थैंक यू सो मच. ऑलराइट, सो आफ्टर दैट वंडरफुल फिनिश, आई थिंक एमएसडी वाली फिनिश थी, है ना? एक वो करते हैं, एक आप कर गए. तो जोरदार तालियां इन लोगों के लिए. तुलसी, थैंक यू सो मच, यू नो, फॉर सेलिब्रेटिंग इट विद ऑल ऑफ अस ओवर हियर.
थैंक यू, एंड थैंक यू टू ईच वन ऑफ यू. आप लोगों के सपोर्ट के बिना आई डोंट थिंक दिस सक्सेस वुड हैव बीन पॉसिबल.
एंड व्हेनेवर वी टॉक अबाउट सेलिब्रेशंस, मतलब केक ना हो ऐसा हो नहीं सकता. तो वी हैव दिस वंडरफुल केक. किधर है वो? ऐसे करके मेरे को बोला था. नहीं, अनफॉर्चुनेटली वो एंट्री नहीं हो पाएगी. सो यस,
because it's been given, Tulsi ne permission diya hai. Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say one thing, that the legacy of music runs in our veins, our heart and our soul. And not only Tulsi Kumar is one of the finest performers in India, but she's also one of the finest human beings that anyone can find. And that's what makes her a special musician. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, I was 14 years old when I did my first voiceover T-Series, and I must say, T-Series as a brand has redefined the music space. Tulsi as a voice and a musician has shown the path to a lot of musicians out there. So you are an epitome of music and soul, Tulsi. Thank you so much. Thank
that
you.
That was superb. Yaar, wo AV mein yehi awaaz chahiye thi, yeh miss ho gaya, yaar. All right, Anurag is also here. Anurag Pandey. Pandey ji, kya bolna chahenge?
आई थिंक जैसे कि सिड ने कहा कि सबकी शुरुआत टी सीरीज से हुई थी.
हाँ, बिल्कुल.
तो जब मैं मुंबई में नया आया तो मेरी भी शुरुआत टी सीरीज से हुई थी. बहुत सारे वॉइस ओवर्स किए थे हम लोगों ने, लेकिन उसके बाद ये वाकई लेगेसी है और इतनी बड़ी परंपरा चली आ रही है. आई थिंक कंग्रेचुलेशन देना चाहिए पूरी टीम को टी सीरीज की. एक बार जोरदार ताली होनी चाहिए. कमऑन गाइस, जितने लोग यहाँ मौजूद हैं, बहुत मेहनत की है टी सीरीज को यहाँ तक पहुँचाने में. और सिंगिंग की बात ही क्या है, तीन गाने गाए, कमाल के गाए, स्टेज में गाए, इससे बढ़िया और क्या चाहिए यार. तो सी कंग्रेचुलेशन, बहुत बहुत बधाई हो.
थैंक यू सो मच. ये व्यूज नहीं करवाए बस टी सीरीज वालों ने हमसे, बाकी सब करा लिया.
आल्सो टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू थैंक माय एंटायर टीम एट टी सीरीज, बिकॉज़ विदाउट योर सपोर्ट दिस वुडंट बी पॉसिबल. एंड अ स्पेशल मेंशन टू वरुण.
वरुण गुप्ता जी, कमाल कमाल करते हैं. All right, so it's time to enjoy the evening now. And yes, of course, the photo op. So, main sabse request karunga is taraf aa jaye sab log. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy.